Well, Dayton police are searching for the person who robbed fast food workers at gunpoint. Officers say this surveillance video shows the suspect entering through the back door of the KFC restaurant in the 4000 block of West 3rd Street at about 9:30 Monday morning. Police say the man in the hoodie there pointed a gun at employees and demanded cash. He took off running and no one was hurt. If you know anything, call Crime Stoppers at 222-7867.